Sundays, too, my father got up early and put his clothes on in the blue-black cold. Then, with cracked hands that ached from labor in the weekday weather, made bank fires blaze. No one ever thanked him. I'd wake and hear the coal splintering, breaking. When the rooms were warm, he'd call, and slowly I would rise and dress, fearing the chronic angers of that house, speaking indifferently to him who had driven out the coal, and polish my good shoes as well. What did I know? What did I know of love's austere and lonely offices?